Introduction. In this episode, Stray Citizen and David install differential breathers onto the Ford Ranger. Chapter 1. Tools and Hardware. Tools, car jack, axle stands, spanners and ratchet set, whip sockets, plastic cutters or pliers, drill with drill bits knife for cutting materials, mounting screws, PVC tubing, differential breathers, breather mountings. Chapter 2, we first start to jack the front and rear of the Ranger. This is done with a hydraulic jack. We then start to hold the car up with axle stands. We then start to locate the differentials on the front and rear and locate the stock breathers for removal. Chapter 3. We then unscrew the differential breathers with the spanner and then mount the new breather with airline attachment. This is located at the top of the differential. This is usually used to fill the differential up with oil for lubrication. Being careful not to over-tighten the breather as this is aluminum and is not tensely strengthened and is very weak.
Thank you.
Chapter 4, we then press the PVC tubing into the breathers at the front and rear differential. We then mount the breather bracket onto the engine bay chassis with a mounting screw and bracket, making sure we mount it to free space on the chassis. This is done with a drill and drill bits 3 mm in size. We then run flexible conduit and breather lines to the engine bay, to the front, mounting the breather bracket at the highest point of the engine bay. Chapter 5, differential breathers are installed onto four-wheel drives to prevent water from entering the differential and mixing with the oil, causing rust and corrosion. This is just a service maintenance prevention and not a performance upgrade.
Don't forget to like and subscribe and follow us on all our social media accounts.